In the automotive field, AVN touchless control can be implemented by recognizing the driver's motion.